graphics are excellent. I've got to say that. Graphics are absolutely brilliant. Yep. Exceptionally good. Oh, there's the old captain. What's her face? Can't remember.
Spartan Locke. I have spent enough years with Oni to know the truth. Once this is over, after all I have done, they'll order you to kill us both.
Wow. Now I'm depressed. What the fuck was all that about?
Fire Team Osiris, over the last 72 hours, five colonies have experienced identical events. Massive destruction, Forerunner in origin. But Dr. Catherine Elizabeth Halsey has managed to contact us. She claims to have information on these attacks.
Halsey is currently in Covenant custody on the surface of Kamchatka. Your mission is to insert behind enemy lines, retrieve Halsey, and bring her back to Infinity. Be advised, Dr. Halsey is accompanied by Covenant Supreme Leader Jewel Mdama. If you have the opportunity...
Understood, Commander.
Good luck, Spartan Locke. Infinity out.
Tracking gear online?
Affirmative. Say, before we make this jump, anybody want to say a few words?
I figure if God can hear how scared I am, so can everyone else. Locke, you buying for us a drink when we're done?
You ask, you buy. Fire Team Osiris, the light is green.
And wow, the graphics are good. I'm gonna enjoy this. Great. What a start.
Incoming.
We could have taken him.
Let's move. Vale, keep an ear on comms.
Affirmative.
Buck, Tanaka, full security.
On it.
All right.
Well, that was, that was a good start. I can't get over the graphics, they're fantastic. Wow. What the hell is that? Oh, one of those. shoot him in the arse. Let's go.
Watch the friendly fire!
Yes. So I'm gathering that we. Oh yeah, push this button and it will show me the way. Down that way.
Halsey and him down the hold up and set a forerunner structure ahead. That's our target.
Sir Halsey called us?
She said there was something big happening and gave Captain Lasky coordinates to find her.
There must be something big.
Or one hell of a trap. Halsey and Jewel aren't just gonna wait around for us. Maybe we should get a move on. Contact.
Okay, here we go. Try that. Yeah, so if you can find anyone with a bigger knob than me playing this game, you will be lucky. I'm gonna grab this little thing. I like this. It's all needle gun. It seems to be that this is so much easier. I just don't really have to aim or anything, just point and click. Yeah, this is my favourite gun there. Whoa, grief. I'm in trouble already. No, I didn't want that one. Yeah, looking good so far. These other guys don't seem to do a lot, but, you know, someone to talk to.
Forerunner soldiers, up the cliffs, get after them.
Yeah, it started very, very well, gotta admit. Oh, that's not good. Let's reload this. So I'm just chilling out, following the way it's got to go.
All sides.
We could push right up the middle. That would be rough. Might want to consider flanking them.
Yeah.
Move smart. Fire with a purpose.
I want to consider getting the fuck out of there more than anything.
Soldier got a piece.
I like this. Damn. More like it. Oh yeah. knows. The aim on this, I mean, it's a nice little gun, it's a nice rifle, I mean, but the aim isn't that far. Oh, I don't know, yeah, I just nailed in. Hey! It's not too bad. Come on, Val, get your ass up here. That's right. Stay here. Get the fuck out of the way. Okay. Where the hell are you then? Get up there. So, yeah, this is quite easy. Love this gun. Just about cleared this bunch out. Oh.
Soldier got me good.
Look at the cover. A grenade.
think we're in. Just gonna wait for the rest of them to turn up, really. We have to clear them out to move. Assuming we do.
Area's clear. Move on.
Yeah.
Good work, everyone.
I noticed in the briefing Dr. Halsey lost her left arm. When did that happen?
Jewel did it. No idea when or why.
Reckon it wasn't an argument, or he'd have cut off her head instead of her arm.
The door is sealed tight.
Forerunner security station. Must be in lockdown.
Let's see. This should do it.
As I say, I've played this game before, so I kind of understand most of what we've got to do. If you're wondering,
Door's open.
The Artemis did the trick.
They're assaulting the back of the temple. Bring in the Kraken.
Let's just have a look, quick look at these weapons. I've got one of those. That's the same. And that's the same as well. Okay, I'm more than happy with the weapons I've got. Seems to do the trick anyway.
Kraken sighted!
Position. Buy more time. Jewel's getting desperate. How'd you learn to speak Sangheili, Vale? When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift in deep space for 6 months. My options were be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Never really had much of a chance to explore this, so in fact I'm not gonna worry about exploring anything. I'm gonna get on with the game.
Our destination is on the other side of this battlefield. Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean line.
I'd rather not get stuck between them.
Wow, it just will not go down this time. Storm up, okay. A little bit annoying when they walk in front of you. The spores things a little, but I guess that's the nature of what they do. Seems like a four shot to deal with those. Oh yeah, this is a nice little view. Can't do subtle with it, but it's a nice little view.
Keep moving toward Halsey's position.
Okay, so if you can get up here, do it. Because it seems to be quite a good advantage point to keep nailing these suckers. And who's down there? I've seen a shot in there for a chance. Okay, next one. Next victim, please. Cleared this as well. Not doing too bad. Lost a member of the team somewhere. Go up. Go over here. No armor. Seems pretty good. So far, so good, as they say. Fortunately, it looks like we're going to go down there. Oh. You seem to lose aim as well. Not that it's much of an issue, really. It's annoying. I guess in real life that would happen. Well, in real life. Shit, I need to get a life. I'll run out of ammo. Crap. Yeah, as I said, I'm a bit of a knob at this.
Area's clear.
Halsey and Abdama are somewhere inside that structure. We do this right, we bring our target home, and end the Covenant in one move.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Come to Daddy.
Must have dealt a blow to Imdama's authority when the Prometheans turned on him. Gained a lot of followers, styling himself as a forerunner prophet.
Jule Imdama is an opportunist, not a leader. It was only a matter of time until his version of the Covenant started to break.
Well, it could stand to break a little faster if you ask me.
Okay.
We're close to Halsey's position.
Oh, yeah. See.
Nice!
The new kind, too. Like they reported on Ovar.
Concentrate fire on the broken armor.
This one will drop.
Yeah, that's good.
Mark that knife.
Oh,
don't let
gun.
Them through the Halsey. We need her alive.
Oh yeah, I like this gun. You know that. Oh, where's my gun? Holy shit, I dropped my gun.
Almost clear.
Keep up the pressure, Osiris.
Oh. Kill him. Sake. Get your ass over here and help.
Alright. Danger is clear.
Oh,
we move
right.
On Halsey and Jewel.
Alright, dude. Get the fuck up now.
To discuss the finer points of casual reconciliation?
More human sarcasm.
So you have learned something from me, Jewel.
You claim to be able to access...
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously. Seems your fingers are an open rebellion, Han.
Enough!
Hey, good looking.
Eyes on target. This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I'm tired of this, Doctor! You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail!
Dr. Halsey, Captain Lasky would like a word with you.
It took you long enough.